grown man crying. She started shaking like a leaf. We're all good friends. And we couldn't believe that one of our community members would do that to us.
How much do you think was taken?
Well, we got back roughly $315,000.
In this case, it was referred that the City of Bolas, the Fire Department Relief Association, noticed that there was something funny going on with the paperwork, and it appeared like there was a bunch of missing funds. One of the first things I did was grab my canine partner, Bia. She's a currency detection dog, and we ran her through the house. Just a quick, easy run through the house to look for any concealed bulk currency that could be hidden anywhere in the house. As we ran her through the house, or as I ran her through the house, when we got to the basement, she ended up indicating currency. So he was able to clear the house, and by clearing and search the house, within about 10 minutes, 10 to 12 minutes probably, and she located currency. If it would have just been us searching by hand, we would have probably been there for several hours.